In this video, I will show you how to create a new Google spreadsheet. I will start with the Google Drive web interface. So how can I create a spreadsheet? Just click on the New button and choose Google Sheets. This may take a little bit of time to load, so just be patient until the file is fully loaded. This file will automatically be saved to the Google Drive cloud. Similar to Google Docs, you have the option to download the file as Microsoft Excel or even as a PDF.